Former Marquette basketball player Deonte Burton has made his transfer decision. The sophomore from Milwaukee, Wisconsin is headed to Iowa State to play for Fred Hoiberg's Cyclones. The 6-foot, 4-inch forward joins former Golden Eagles transfer Jameel McKay at ISU and will have to sit out until the end of the 2015 fall semester before he becomes eligible to play. Due to Iowa State's lack of basketball scholarships, Deonte will have to pay his way to be a student athlete for the upcoming spring semester. In his brief season and a half with Marquette, Burton recorded 253 points, 80 rebounds, 45 steals, and 74 personal fouls in 531 minutes of action and threw down numerous highlight reel dunks during his 40 appearances for the Golden Eagles. Deonte Burton becomes Fred Hoiberg's 13th transfer addition since he took over as head coach of the Cyclones in 2010. The High Flyer will have a year and a half of eligibility left at Iowa State, which is currently a top 25 team in the country, and reached the Sweet 16 in last year's NCAA tournament.